This new report by the United Nations Broadband Commission for Sustainable Development comes at a critical juncture in the explosion of online apps and services. Hardly a day goes by without some new story in the media concerning cyber violence against a girl or a woman. The problem of online violence has become a pandemic, and women and girls are more often the victims. Our research suggests that 73% of women on the net have already experienced some form of online violence. My own agency, ITU, is based in Europe, where our research indicates that 18% of women have experienced a form of serious internet violence as young as the age of 15. And that's a shocking figure when we realize that this corresponds to about 9 million women. In this report, we're arguing that complacency and failure to address cyber violence could significantly impede the uptake of broadband services by girls and women worldwide. The net is an amazing resource for female empowerment, and we need to ensure that as many girls and women as possible benefit from the amazing possibilities it offers.